It was a brief reconstruction, but then it only took a few moments for Nimal Samarasena to unlock the gate of the alley behind his house and return to his garage. There he was stabbed in the heart by an unknown attacker. Minutes later, a neighbour, alerted by his cries, saw a white man get into a white car and take off at high speed. It may have been the same car seen being driven suspiciously up to a week before the murder. Police want to talk to the driver and any other witnesses who have not yet come forward.
We've had several witnesses who saw things either on the day or week previously, and it's helped us, or helped them, to have their memories jogged and enabled us to sort of piece together what in fact the events were of that morning.
And the victim's widow added her own plea for witnesses.
Please come forward. Somebody out there knows who did it. Just come forward and let the police know.
Mr. Samarasena's mother has offered a £10,000 reward for information leading to an arrest.